This morning, detectives in Gwinnett County are investigating after a person was found dead inside of a car in Duluth. Just before 11 last night, police responded to the parking lot of a shopping plaza near Gwinnett Place Mall after someone called 911. They were reporting a dead body inside of a car. Homicide detectives were on scene overnight investigating. Right now, we're reaching out to police for more information. We'll pass it along as we learn more.